National Weather Service in Norman has issued a tornado warning for northwestern Cleveland County in central Oklahoma, northwestern McLean County in central Oklahoma, until 10 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 9:16 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Cole, moving northeast at 40 miles an hour. Expected hazards include tornado and golf ball-sized hail. This is a radar-indicated threat rotation. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include southeastern Oklahoma City, Norman, Moore, Newcastle, Blanchard, Goldsby, Washington, Cole, and Stanley Draper Lake. This includes the following highways: Interstate 35 between mile markers 102 and 120, Interstate 44 between mile markers 107 and 113. Take cover now. Move to a storm shelter, safe room, or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.